Shall we all stand for prayer? With your permission, I grew up with multi-languages in our home. My mom is Armenian. My dad was a Russian, Assyrian, Babylonian. Don't ask me how that happened. I was born in Iran, and I moved to the state when I was 15 years of age. So with your permission, very briefly, I will pray in those languages, and at the end, we will close with English. Would that be all right? Yeklein Harshner Akalinkter, Ais Bari Ariti Amar, Ais Geretzik Orva, Ais Surb Shabbatva, Ives Metz Ariti, Baranz Nashanormi, Vorsreli, Yechbainer, Kurier, Yechbainer, Hete Pashtenk, Pashtamunganeng Aisor. Keselini Parko Pativ, Kojo Overtit Lini Orsnutun, Yevais Ariti, Vortul Tavetzir Gang, Zaraenko, Yekeretzun Kesi Parkenk Talis. Orsner, Ais Ekeretzu, Yevais Ekeretzu, Arashnort, Nirnukaros, Disney, Hisusi, Anunovenk Hantrum. Amen. In Farsi. خداوند پدر شکرت میکنیم برای این فرصت، برای امروز و برای این موهبت که خداوند فراهم کردی که با عزیزان، با خواهر و برادرانمون امروز در حضور تو، در خانه تو عبادت و سجده بکنیم تو رو. خداوند دعا میکنم که پاستر شبان این کلیسا رو برکت بدی. عزیزانی رو که امروز در این کلیسا هستن و تو رو عبادت میکنن برکت بدی به وفور و به امید تو خداوند این عزیزان رو در ملکوت تو ببینیم. Aramaic. آبوند بشمیه نیت قداش شموخ دیت ملکوتو خنه بسو بیانوخ اکیند بشمیه اوپ براو هبلن لخم سوغانا یومانو بشبخلن ها بین وقت هین اکیند دوفقنن جباخن هایو بین لتعلن لنسیونا ایلو پاسولا من بیشو میتول دیلو خی ملکوتا و خیلو بشبخت لعالم آلمین. آمین. English. Heavenly Father, we praise you, we worship you, for you deserve it all. And Father, we thank you for allowing us to come to your house, to your presence, with your children. And Father, we praise you for raising a movement that is divinely equipped, divinely appointed, to finish the greatest mission that mankind has ever endeavored, to preaching of the everlasting truth. Father, I pray that you will bless my brothers and sisters in Simi Valley SDA Church. I pray that you will protect them from the evil one. I pray that you will use them in a mighty way. I pray for the anointing of your Holy Spirit upon them, every one of them. I pray for the pastor and for the leaders, pastors and the leaders of this church, that they will be on fire, that they will have a fresh visitation of your Holy Spirit to empower, to revive, to encourage, and to mobilize your children in this church, in this community, to reach the unreached that you have providentially brought to our shores. We praise you for what you have done through this church, what you will do in the future. We praise you for them far in advance, for we believe in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. To him be the glory and honor, and the church said, amen. Amen. Blessings to all of you.
I have been asked to have the prayer in Spanish, and so I will do that at this time. I'm going to invite the deacons to please stand as they prepare to receive our tithes and our offerings this morning. Amante Padre Celestial, te damos gracias en esta mañana por el gozo y la oportunidad que nos brindas de estar aquí en tu casa de oración. Y en esta mañana traemos nuestros diezmos y nuestras ofrendas para el avance del Evangelio y suplicamos que tú puedas multiplicar esta ofrenda. Y lo hacemos dedicando también nuestras vidas a ti. Bendice a cada participante y a aquellos que por alguna razón no les es posible dar, bendíceles con trabajo, con salud, para que también ellos puedan participar. Entregamos esta ofrenda para la gloria y para el gozo y la predicación del Evangelio y lo imploramos todo en el nombre de Jesús. Amén.
Invite the congregation to kneel as Simone Butler leads us in prayer in the Portuguese language.
Querido Deus, nosso Pai, muito obrigada, Senhor, pelo privilégio de te adorar nesse dia santo do sábado. Ó Senhor, que dia todos nós estejamos unidos juntos para te adorar naquele lugar no céu onde tu tens preparado para nós, que possamos adorar todos juntos nos céus, muito em breve, quando Jesus voltar para nos buscar. Ó Senhor, obrigada por cada pessoa que veio aqui, pelas famílias aqui representadas. Ó Senhor, visita cada um que está doente, que está enfermo, que tem problemas. Senhor, que a sua mão poderosa e o grande médico dos médicos possa nos curar e nos libertar. Senhor, que o seu Santo Espírito seja derramado sobre cada um de nós e nos prepare, Senhor, para morarmos eternamente com o Senhor quando voltares. Obrigada, Senhor, por esse dia maravilhoso de sábado e por todos os presentes maravilhosos que o Senhor tem nos dado. Venha estar conosco no restante desse dia e cada dia. Abençoe cada um aqui presente. Obrigada por todos que vieram. Em nome de Jesus. Amém.